Hi, I'm Jeff Sadler. I'm a chief engineer at WATERAX Incorporated. And what I'd like to talk to you about is some technical aspects to our BB-4 unit. Some three items that are unique to us are the removable of the pump end, the clamp design that allows you to turn the pump 360 degrees. We have multi-stage, which gives you higher pressure than most of our competitors. And then we also have the speed increaser, which provides a lot of good options. So I'll cover each one of these. Okay, what's unique about the WATERAX drive system, coupling system together, is that you can run the pump at idle and not have to speed it up when you're doing your mop up or you're in a standby condition with our pump. You can run at idle as long as you want, as long as you need to, and not damage any of the pump. So again, this type of series connection here, it helps the service life of the pump extend that. It helps the service life of the engine. We have the four-stage operation, when it can also be switched out with the two-stage. The two-stage provides higher flows and less pressure. The four-stage, higher pressure and lower flows. The nice thing about the BB-4 is it provides higher pressures, which allows for you to have longer hose lays, and it also allows for multiple nozzles with smaller nozzles for the forestry side of the industry. The other nice thing about the BB-4 is the clamp design, the removable pump end. It's all done by hand. You don't need any tools to service that. The nice thing too about is the pump end, the clamp comes right off by hand. The pump is removable, so you can remove it, put a new pump end right on, so your truck is not out of service. It's still running, still up, and you service the pump end whenever you have time to do so. Another thing, if you have multiple units, you just buy one additional pump end, keep it as a spare. Something gets jammed in the pump or whatever, again, your truck's not down. You take the pump end off, put it aside, put the new pump end on, and you're off and running again. The other aspect, again, that I mentioned before is the increaser assembly. It's time belt driven, no oil, no heat from limited heat. You don't have the heat that builds up in gearboxes. You don't have the oil boiling over and out onto your truck from the gearbox vent system. The timing belt system is designed to be the lifetime of the product. So you're not going to be changing the timing belt and the pulleys. With the gear operated units, if the pump jams, you can strip out your gears or jam the gears, and then you got to service the whole pump end. You don't have to maintain it every month or every 5 months by draining the oil and adding new oil. It's environmentally friendly. You don't have to remove the oil and take it somewhere to be taken care of properly. The other nice thing about the timing belt system in our increaser assembly is if the pump gets jammed, you have a cushion against the engine. You're not jamming the engine. And because of the timing belt system and the buffer pulley within the unit that ties the pump end to the increaser, you have a dampening system. So you're increasing the service life of your engine. These are unique to the WATERAX pump, and it's a great system that most people in the industry love and want to use the WATERAX system.